Well, it is dark down here. Okay. I don't want to fall down a giant hole. It's an interesting rug. I kind of like that. Hmm. All kinds of scary sounds coming from down here. What's this over here? Examine.
Oh, for shit's sake, it's messing with the runes.
Yeah, it is. It's messing with the runes. So let's examine this, see what the heck this is. This is interesting.
If the weird magic fire gives out stuff to make everything shiny, it's all right.
Oh, okay. She's all right with that then. What the heck was that we just found? Huh. Okay. I don't think it opened a quest, did it? I don't think it did. Quests. The Hinterlands. The Hinterlands, I say. Open a vein? Nope. Conscientious objector. Nope. No, so it doesn't look like it opened a new quest. Whoops. Still don't know what key brings up my codex. Oh gosh. I don't know. I didn't see what it was. Okay then. Well, maybe there'll be another one. Don't know if I was supposed to do anything with that or not. What does my map show? Okay, it doesn't show the map of this place. Is that all there is down here? Is that the reason I came down here was for that? Well, that's an interesting tapestry there. What is that? Looks like a bulldog with horns, kind of. Okay. Yeah, this looks like a button you press, but it's not registering as such. What the heck? All right. I don't know, maybe that'll make sense at some other point in the game? I don't know. Kind of wish that I could leave permanent marks on the map so like I could remember where that is. Because later in the game, I'm not going to remember where that... I'm going to be like, where was that weird thing we saw on the wall? I'm not going to remember. How do we get out of here? Oh, right here. It was blocked from the fog. Look how she runs. Okay, I guess that's all this was. Strange. Yeah. Alright. Thanks for playing. Looks like we got something bad waiting out here for us. I'll take control of myself again. Thank you very much. Go back to putting off root. What is that? Hey now. Come on now, I want to go invisible. Let's do a long shot, and we'll do a five. Hello, we'll do a five. What the hell? Why can't I do a five? Five! Okay, that ought to take care of her. Jeez, I mean, that was just rude, just showing up. Oh, there's somebody else down there burning at the moment. Some lamb's wool. Take this elf root here. Yeah, she took a bite out of me, man. So something else down here, I thought. Did it die? Maybe it did. Ooh, Blood Lotus. I need some of that. Oh, yeah. They're fighting somebody. Elfruit. I'll just sit over here and pick these plants while they fight. It's one of the great things about having a party with you. Uh-huh, you're dead. I got more bad guys over here. What the hell, guys? Oh, whoops. Oh, well. Killed that ram. Oh, a bear! A bear! A bear! Whoa. Oh my gosh, that ram's on fire. Cassandra! Yeah, she's dead. Oh man, these things are tough to kill. I bet it doesn't like bees. Let's take a jar of bees. Oh, great. The one person I picked doesn't have the jar of bees. Let's take a jar of bees and throw it at the bear. Can I move up there, please? All right, let's try that. Oh, yeah, there he goes. He's running away. That's right. That's right. Boy, a bear is a formidable opponent. Yes, indeed. All right, Cassandra, get up. You quit playing dead now. It's okay, we took care of it. We took care of it. We didn't even need your help. So where am I on the map now? Just running around up here. There's another cave over here. Dungeon entrance. Cave. And I'm pretty sure we've already been to the Astrarium. I really wish this thing would mark whether we've been to the Astrarium or not. I just remember I've been to that one, but there's really no way of telling just by looking at it on the map, and I don't really like that very much. Blood Lotus. Oh, okay, we got some more Blood Lotus here. And we got some ribs over here. Fennec fur. Aw, I didn't know we killed a fox. Bad. Get one of my brethren. Ooh, okay. Well, I just completed a quest, Lotus and Root. I thought I already completed that quest. That's weird. I really did. Huh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I completed that one. I don't know. Spindleweed. Well, isn't this beautiful? Wow. Beautiful. Is this the same cave? Nope, we're looking at this cave here. Wait a minute, something's right here. There's a shard. Oh, no, never mind. I was actually very close to this shard. Hmm. Let's go pick up this shard here. Let's try to. How far away is it? Should be the. Oh, another bear? Are you kidding me? Gosh. Why does my five not work sometimes? Alright, let's do the old jar of bees trick again. You throw a jar of bees at the bear. He doesn't like that. Okay, try that. He's panicky. And even though he's in water, he's on fire. Yeah, let's hear it for Jar of Bees. That seems to be a good way to go. It's good strategy against bears. Bears don't like bees. You'd think they'd be used to them from being in all the honey. But, no. They don't like it. Oh, the thing I want is up there. I don't think I'm going to be able to climb up this. No, not hardly. Hmm. Oh, man, I just wanted to run over here and get this real quick, but it's looking like I'm not going to be able to do that. Can I do this? Maybe go this way? Ooh, some iron. It's good for your bones or something. I don't know. What's iron good for? Oh, I'm not going to be able to get up here either, am I? Aw, man. Well, poo. Alright, screw that thing. We'll come to that later. Instead, we're going to go to this cave over here. Hey, Foxy, what's up? Hmm. Oh, bad guys. Doggone, I am really getting tired of you bad guys. What the? Move it. Oh man, I don't think I hit him. That's gonna hurt, guys. It's gonna hurt a lot. I don't know how I do that, actually. How do I get my bow to shoot multiple arrows, but I'm not gonna complain about it. Oh man, there's like a wolf down there, too. I don't feel like dealing with that. Oh. Alright. Alright, now. Oh man, now we got this wolf to deal with. What's going on behind me? Ooh, look at his eyes. Oh, he is really cool looking. Yeah, you don't stand a chance, Wolf. You don't stand a chance. Whoa, what's going on back there? What the heck were you doing, Cassandra? Jeez. Or Vivian, I mean. That's Vivian, not Cassandra. Heavy adventurer armor. What is going on back here? Oh, some loot right here. Well, glass holla! Let's go in the cave like we intended to do from the start. Some loot right here. Enhanced Counter-Strike ring. Okay. Is it something that Cassandra can wear? Let me go to Cassandra here. She's not wearing any rings. Let's give her the Enhanced Counter-Strike ring. Yeah, cool. Okay. Oops. A bunch of iron. Nothing to get too excited about. We could get iron anywhere. More iron. Is that it? Is all this is? I mean, technically it is a cave. Okay, thanks. Thanks a lot. Thanks, Iron Cave. I'm gonna name this place Iron Cave because I'm creative like that. Well, what's up here? Man, how big is this place? Holy cow. Looks like there's a landmark to be claimed up through here, maybe. Yeah, right around here. What is this? Ooh, neat. Oh, check that guy. He's got his face covered, and there's a sword there. I wonder if I could pick that up. Claim. Mafrath Repentant, a statue of Mafrath grieving over the death of his wife, the prophet Andraste, whom he betrayed out of jealousy. That was a pretty shitty thing to do there, Mafrath, I'll tell you what. Yeah, you should hide your face. Hey, there's a chest back here. Look at this nice hiding place. A wide blade sword schematic and a rugged two-handed haft schematic. Cool. What else is around here? Oh, we got a little bit of weeds up here to pick. Let's go ahead and do this real quick. Blood lotus. And some more elf roots. Yeah, and these caves. I wish there was a way to mark them to say, okay, I have explored this place. This way should be another shard. But I wonder about down here. Is there anything else down here? Yeah, there's a chest here. Whoa. Oh, there's all kinds of stuff here. Look at all this. Oh man, what did we kill here? I guess this is what Vivienne killed. Ram leather, okay. That's a pretty big chest laying there. Let's see what's in it. Ring of critical damage, amulet of dexterity, and apprentice armor. Wow, all kinds of stuff. I wonder if that's better than what Vivienne's wearing now. Let's see, armor. Vivienne. What she's wearing is an enchanter coat, 52. Apprentice is 75. That's better. It's probably not as cool looking as what she's wearing now, though. Oh, okay, now that'll work. It's important that it look cool. What is this thing? Oh, that's the hat she's wearing. Okay, cool. All right, let's go with that. She can't wear rings, huh? Magic users can't wear rings, maybe? I don't know. So now we're going along this creek bed. Let's see where this takes us. So Blood Lotus is used for the jars of bees, and I'm taking a fondness to jars of bees. So I need Blood Lotus. There's bees being good bear repellents.